Ladies and gentlemen, the incomparable Mr. Tracy Easton.